mean, the trade privileges that Ethiopia enjoyed up until January 1st are based on legislation that has conditions. The legislation says that countries that engage in gross violation of human rights will not enjoy these trade privileges. So it's a statutory requirement that the administration took. Our overall point has been that it is time now to end this war. There have been too many civilians killed, too many displaced. The human rights atrocities are appalling, and there's been insufficient humanitarian access to millions of people in northern Tigray now for months. The Tigrayan Defense Forces, these are the forces that moved within 200 kilometers of Addis Ababa, the capital of Ethiopia, a few weeks ago. Those forces are back in their home state of Tigray. That was the demand of the government, and frankly, was a demand of the United States as well. That should trigger an end to the conflict. That should trigger a shift to negotiations. That should trigger an end to the human rights abuses and full humanitarian access to those who need food, medicine, fuel, cash, etc. So right now, that's what we are pushing for, is to push for the reality that the Tigray Defense Forces are back in Tigray to end this war.
That's Ambassador Jeffrey Feltman. He's the U.S. Special Envoy for the Horn of Africa. Thank you, Ambassador.
Thank you.